It's been a while, yes, missing action, but now I'm back. So this coming weekend, I have 4 events on 19th and 20th of October. Unfortunately, these 4 events occur concurrently on both days. One is in Tatu City and the other one is in Masinga. So the one is Tatu City is held by Delta Motorsport. That race was, it's on both days. On day one, that's 19th Saturday, it's gymkhana. Then on 20th, it's drugs. Yes, not miadarati. Yes, drug racing. So the one at Masinga TT, same thing. 19th, gymkhana. 20th, drugs. Vijana tuache miadarati. Yes, so I think I've made up my mind which event I'm going on Saturday and on Sunday. The good thing is Monday is a public holiday. So guys, remember, watch, subscribe and share my channel to be able to see which event I'll be attending on both days. Yep, for Tatu City, I've checked online and I've seen the track where they are going to host this event. And I can say, it's lit, it's hot, it's hot. For Masinga, yes, it has been happening there for several years, yes. And I've never been there, but also good things usually occur there. So the advantage of Tatu City, it's near Nairobi, so most people can go. For Masinga, unfortunately, it's kind of far. But for Masinga also, maybe some people from TZ will be coming. Others also will be coming from TZ for Tatu City. But for Tatu City, I've seen the list is already out. Around 40 drivers will be in action. So guys, this weekend event will be lit. We are closing the year with fire. I'm okay.